This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Hiram Warren Johnson September 2, 1866. Lawrence Johnson, a Republican representative and a member of the California State Legislature who was accused of election irregularities and using his political offices to look after his personal financial interests. His mother was Annie DeMontfredy, partially descended of a family of Huguenots who had left France after the Edict of Nantes. To escape religious persecution, Annie was a member of the Daughters of the American Revolution, claiming descent from a general of the Continental Army. Johnson had a brother and three sisters. After attending public schools and Heald College, Johnson first worked as a shorthand reporter and stenographer in law offices. He eventually pursued a legal career, studying at the University of California, Berkeley, where he was a member of the Chi Phi fraternity. He was admitted to the bar in 1888 and commenced practice in his hometown in 1902. He moved to San Francisco. He served as assistant district attorney and became active in reform politics, taking up an anti-corruption mantle. He attracted statewide attention in 1908 when he assisted Francis J. Henney in the graft prosecution of Abe Roof and Mayor Eugene Schmitz. His success was due in large measure to the fact that after Henney was gunned down in the courtroom, he took the lead for the prosecution and won the case. He married Min L. McNeil. The couple had two sons, Governor Johnson during his tenure as Governor Johnson and newly elected Lieutenant Governor A.J. Wallace, Wright, in the Los Angeles Herald. November 9, 1910. In 1910, Johnson won the gubernatorial election as a member of the Lincoln-Roosevelt League, a liberal Republican movement running on an anti-Southern Pacific Railroad platform. He toured the state in an open automobile in office. Johnson was a populist who implemented many important reforms. Among them was the popular election of U.S. senators, which stripped away the sole franchise of the California State Legislature to vote for federal senators. Johnson's administration also pushed for the ability of candidates to register in more than one political party, a reform that he believed would cripple the influence of what he viewed as a monolithic political establishment. In 1911, Johnson and the progressives added initiative, referendum, and recall to the state government, giving California a degree of direct democracy unmatched by any other U.S. state. Johnson was instrumental in the establishment of a railroad commission to regulate the power of the Southern Pacific Railroad. On taking office, Johnson soon paroled the convicted Southern Pacific train bandit Chris Evans but required that he leave California. Although initially opposed to the bill, Johnson eventually gave in to political pressure and supported the California Alien Land Law of 1913, which prevented Asian immigrants excluded from naturalized citizenship because of their race from owning land in the state nationally. Johnson was a founder of the Progressive Party in 1912. That same year, he was the party's vice presidential candidate, sharing a ticket with former President Theodore Roosevelt. His selection helped Roosevelt to carry California by 0.2% of the votes. The progressives finished second nationally ahead of the incumbent Republican, President William Howard Taft, but still lost the election to the Democrats and their candidate. Woodrow Wilson. Johnson was re-elected governor of California in 1914, almost doubling his opponent's vote total. Senator in 1916, Johnson ran successfully for the U.S. Senate, defeating Democrat George S. Patton Sr., and assuming office on March 16, 1917. It is alleged that was the year that he spoke the words for which he is best remembered today, "The first casualty when war comes is truth," about United States' entry into World War I. However, the source of the famous quote has yet to be determined. From 1917 to 1929, he resided at Riversdale in Riverdale Park, Maryland, following Theodore Roosevelt's death in January 1919. Johnson was regarded as the natural leader of the Progressive Party in 1920. However, he did not attempt to revive the Progressive Party, but ran for president as a Republican. He was defeated for the Republican presidential nomination by U.S. Senator Warren Harding of Ohio. Johnson also did not get the support of Roosevelt's family, who instead supported Roosevelt's longtime friend Leonard Wood. Johnson helped push through the Immigration Act of 1924, working with Valentine S. McClatchy and other anti-Japanese lobbyists to prohibit Japanese and other East Asian immigrants from entering the United States. When the motion picture industry sought someone to establish a self-regulatory process and to help the industry fend off official censorship, three candidates were identified: Herbert Hoover, Johnson, and Will H. Hayes. Hayes, who had campaigned actively for Harding among industry leaders, was ultimately named to head the new motion picture production Producers and Distributors of America in early 1922, Johnson received 10 votes for the Republican nomination against Calvin Coolidge in 1924 as a senator. Johnson proved extremely popular in 1934. He was re-elected with 945% of the popular vote because he was nominated by both Republicans and Democrats, and his only opponent was Socialist George R. Kirkpatrick. Play media Hiram Johnson at 1913 California State Fair. During the early presidency of Franklin Roosevelt, Johnson supported the president's economic recovery package, the New Deal, frequently crossing the floor to aid the Democrats and even backing FDR in the 1932 and 1936 presidential elections. Although he never switched party affiliation, he became disenchanted with Roosevelt and the New Deal following FDR's unsuccessful attempt to increase the size of the Supreme Court. As a staunch isolationist, Johnson voted against the League of Nations. He was not present when the Senate voted to ratify the treaty creating a similar organization, the United Nations, but he made it known that he would have voted against ratification. Only Senators Henrik Schibsted and William Langer actually cast votes against the United Nations Charter in 1943. A confidential analysis of the Senate Foreign Relations Committee made by British scholar Isaiah Berlin for his Foreign Office stated that Johnson is the isolationist's elder statesman and the only surviving member of the Borah-Lodge-Johnson combination, which led the fight against the League in 1919 and 1920. He is an implacable and uncompromising isolationist with immense prestige in California, of which he has twice been governor. His election to the Senate has not been opposed for many years by either party. He is acutely Pacific conscious and is a champion of a more adequate defense of the West Coast. He is a member of the Farm Bloc and is au fond against foreign affairs as such. His view of Europe as a sink of iniquity has not changed in any particular since 1912, when he founded a short-lived Progressive Party. His prestige in Congress is still great and his parliamentary skill should not be underestimated. Johnson achieved Senate seniority as chairman of the Committee on Cuban Relations in the 66th Congress. He was also a member of the Patents, Immigration, Territories and Insular Possessions and Commerce Committees. Death having served in the Senate for almost 30 years, Johnson died in the Naval Hospital in Bethesda, Maryland. On August 6, 1945, he was interred in Cypress Lawn Memorial Park in Colma, California. Legacy. Johnson gained some recognition in the media and general public during the 2003 California recall election because he was the most important person behind the introduction of the law that allowed state officials to be recalled. Also, then gubernatorial candidate Arnold Schwarzenegger referred to Johnson's progressive legacy in his campaign speeches on August 25, 2009, Governor Arnold Schwarzenegger and his wife, Maria Shriver, announced that Johnson would be one of 13 California Hall of Fame inductees in the California Museum's year-long exhibit. The induction ceremony was on December 1, 2009 in Sacramento. The Hiram Johnson Papers, 1895-1945, reside at the Bancroft Library at the University of California, Berkeley. Hiram Johnson High School in Sacramento, California is named in his honor. Biography portal references. Carrot. Lewis Francis Byington, History of San Francisco. 3 vols. 1931, Volume 2, pages 347-350. Carrot. ABNIIYA, Brian. Hiram Johnson. Densho Encyclopedia. Retrieved October 29, 2014. Utilities in California during the Progressive Era. Business History Review 4403-1970-307-319. Feynman, Ronald L. Twilight of Progressivism, The Western Republican Senators and the New Deal. Johns Hopkins University Press, 1981. Lepore, Herbert P. Prelude to Prejudice, Hiram Johnson, Woodrow Wilson, and the California Alien Land Law Controversy of 1913. Southern California Quarterly 1979-99-110 in JSTOR. Lower, Richard Koch. A Block of One, The Political Career of Hiram W. Johnson. Stanford University Press, 1993. McKee, Irving, The Background and Early Career of Hiram Warren Johnson, 1866-1910. Pacific Historical Review 1950-17-30 in JSTOR. Miller, Karen A. J. Populist Nationalism, Republican Insurgency and American Foreign Policy Making, 1918-1925. Greenwood, 1999. Olin, Spencer C. California's Prodigal Sons, Hiram Johnson and the Progressives, 1911-1917. U of California Press, 1968. Olin, Spencer C. Hiram Johnson, The California Progressives, and the Hughes Campaign of 1916. The Pacific Historical Review 1962-403-412 in JSTOR Olin, Spencer C.
Hiram Johnson,
The Lincoln-Roosevelt League, and the Election of 1910 California Historical Society Quarterly 1966-225-240 in JSTOR. Shover, John L.
The Progressives and the Working Class Vote in California.
Labor History 1969-10 No. 4 pp. 584-601 Online. Weatherson, Michael A., and Hal Bochin. Hiram Johnson, Political Revivalist. University Press of America, 1995. Weatherson, Michael A., and Hal Bochin. Hiram Johnson, A Bio-Bibliography. Greenwood Press, 1988. Primary Sources. Johnson, Hiram. The Diary Letters of Hiram Johnson, 1917-1945, Volume 1, Garland Publishing, 1983. External links. WikiQuote has quotations related to Hiram Johnson. Wikimedia Commons has media related to Hiram Johnson. Wikisource has the text of the 1922 Encyclopedia Britannica article. Johnson, Hiram Warren. United States Congress. Johnson, Hiram Warren. ID, J000140. Biographical Directory of the United States Congress. Hiram Warren Johnson at Find a Grave Archives. Robert E. Burke Collection at the Labor Archives of the University of Washington Libraries. Political offices preceded. Stork, Sheridan. Downey succeeded. Phages. Romeu Arrillaga. Borica Alberni Arrillaga. J. Arguello Sola. Territory 1822-36. L. Arguello Acandia. Victoria P. Pico Zamorano. North Acandia. South Figueroa. Castro Gutierrez. Chico Gutierrez. Sovereignty 1836-46. Alvarado Carrillo. Rival. Michelle Torina P. Pico. Republic 1846-50. CDRE Sloat. CDRE Stockton. Gen Flores. Rival. Gen Carney. Gen Mason. Gen Smith. Gen Riley. Burnett from 1849. U.S. State since 1850. Burnett. McDougall. Beigler. J. Johnson. Weller. Latham. Downey. Stanford. Low. Haight. Booth. Pacheco. Irwin. Perkins. Stoneman. Bartlett. Waterman. Markham. Bud. Gage. Party. Gillett. H. Johnson. Stevens. Richardson. Young. Rolfe. Miriam Olson. Warren. Knight. P. Brown. Reagan. J. Brown. Dick. Majan. Wilson. Davis. Schwarzenegger. J. Brown. Before U.S. After U.S. U.S. List by time in office. U.S. List by age. V.E. Third Party. Governors of U.S. States. Populist Party. William A. Pointer. Ney. Andrew E. Lee. S.D. John W. Leedy. K.S. John Rankin. Rogers. Waugh. Silas A. Holcomb. Ney. Lorenzo D. Llewellyn. K.S. Davis. Hanson. Waite. C.O. Silver Party. Denver. S. Dickerson. N.V. John Sparks. Nevada. Reinhold Sadler. N.V. John Jones. N.V. Other Parties. Jesse Ventura. M.N. Lowell. Weicker. C.T. Wally. Hickel. A.K. Elmer. Austin Benson. M.N. Hallmar. Peterson. M.N. Philip La Follette. Y. Floyd B. Olson. M.N. Sidney Johnston. Katz. F.L. John P. Buchanan. T.N. William E. Cameron. V.A. Independence. Lincoln. Chaffee. Re. Charlie. Crist. F.L. Angus King. M.E. James B. Longley. M.E. Eli C. D. Shortridge. N. D. Bill Walker. A. K. Julius Meyer. O. R. Portal. Politics. Third Party. United States. Third Party Officeholders in the United States. Notable Third Party Performances in United States Elections. V. E. United States Senators from California. Class 1. Fremont. Weller. Broderick. Hahn. Latham. Conus. Casserly. Hager. Booth. Miller. Hurst. Williams. Hurst. Felton. White. Bard. Flint. Works. Johnson. Noland. Engel. Salinger. Murphy. Tunney. Hayakawa. Wilson. Seymour. Feinstein. Class 3. Gwynn. McDougall. Cole. Sergeant Farley. Stanford. Perkins. Phelan. Shortridge. McAdoo. Stork. Downey. Nixon. Kuchel. Cranston. Boxer. Harris. Elect. V.E. Chairman of the United States Senate Committee on Commerce, Science, and Transportation. Commerce and Manufactures 1816-1825. Hunter. Sanford. Dickerson. Commerce 1825-1947. Lloyd. Johnston. Woodbury. Forsyth. King. Silsby. Goldsboro. Davis. King. Huntington. Haywood. Dix. Hamlin. Dodge. Clay. Chandler. Conkling. Gordon. Ransom. McMillan. Fry. Ransom. Fry. Nelson. Clark. Fletcher. Jones. H. Johnson. Stevens. Copeland. Bailey. Interstate Commerce 1887-1947. Cullum. Butler. Cullum. Elkins. Clapp. Newland. Smith. Cummins. Smith. Watson. Cousins. Dill. Wheeler. Interstate and Foreign Commerce, Commerce 1947-1977. White. E. Johnson. Toby. Bricker. Magnuson. Commerce, Science, and Transportation 1977. Magnuson. Cannon. Packwood. Danforth. Hollings. Pressler. McCain. Hollings. McCain. Hollings. McCain. Stevens. Inouye. Rockefeller. Thune. V.E. United States Presidential Election, 1912. Democratic Party Convention nominee. Woodrow Wilson.
VP nominee Thomas R. Marshall candidates Champ Clark Judson Harmon Oscar Underwood Thomas R. Marshall Eugene Foss Republican Party convention nominee William Howard Taft VP nominee Nicholas Murray Butler candidates Theodore Roosevelt Robert M. La Follette Sr. Progressive Party convention nominee Theodore Roosevelt VP nominee Hiram Johnson Socialist Party nominee Eugene V. Debs VP nominee Emile Seidel nominee Arthur E. Reimer VP nominee August Gilhouse. Other 1912 elections, House Senate v. United States Presidential Election, 1920 Democratic Party Convention nominee James M. Cox VP nominee Franklin D. Roosevelt candidates William Gibbs McAdoo. A. Mitchell Palmer Al Smith John W. Davis Edward I Edwards Woodrow Wilson Robert Latham Owen Republican Party Convention nominee Warren G. Harding VP nominee Calvin Coolidge candidates Leonard Wood Frank Orrin Lowden Hiram Johnson William Cameron Sproul Nicholas Murray Butler Calvin Coolidge Robert M. La Follette Sr. Jeter Connolly Pritchard Miles Poindexter Howard Sutherland Herbert Hoover Prohibition Party nominee Aaron S. Watkins VP nominee D. Lee Colvin American Party nominee James E. Ferguson VP nominee William J. Huff Socialist Labor Party nominee William Wesley Cox VP nominee August Gilhouse Single Tax nominee Robert Colvin McCauley VP nominee Richard C. Barnum Other 1920 elections, House Senate Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 64,812,833 LCCN, N831799908GND, 119236601X SUDIC, 168,620,863 BNF, CB 166,554,173 Data U.S. Congress, J00140.